My name is Kari and welcome back to my channel. Now, in today's vlog, we going to LA. What are we doing in LA? That's a good question. Don't have a real plan, but it's rolling loud, so it's connections to be made. It's currently 3:30. My flight leave at 6 something. So I just pulled an all-nighter today. And yeah, so I'm ready to hit this plane, get some mean Z's, like, what I'm looking forward to. All right, we have landed in Los Angeles, and right now we at this Kobe Bryant mural. It's really nice. Let me show y'all. All right, it's currently 3 a.m. My fault, I haven't talked to y'all since we landed, but I'm gonna come clean. We ain't been doing nothing. I'm gonna come clean, but right now we're getting flicks. All right, today is day 2 of the LA trip.
Day 2, about to fuck me 2 hoes tonight. Yeah.
This is supposed to be PG content. Anywho, yeah, today day 2. We just got done getting ready. We about to hit the streets and about to see what we can into. We probably gonna hit Fairfax, Melrose, all that. Y'all gonna see. And yeah. All right, this is the fit. Got this trench coat I got from Spitty Costa. If y'all seen the first New York vlog, y'all seen I picked this up. Got this regular shirt, one of my newest pickups. I don't know if y'all can see it that well. Got the skirt with the Levi's. You already know the Ricks. Comment below what shoe I need to get next, because niggas only got 3 pair of shoes, so let me know. Right now we are on Melrose. We about to head in a round 2, see what they got. Personally, I've been round 2 LA and round 2 New York, and round 2 New York, I mean, LA is my favorite. How y'all feel about SBs?
I love SBs.
Dude, you have been an SB fiend.
I was an SB nigga before the hype started.
I used to love SBs. I want a pair now.
Personally, I think SBs are going to play it out. Sorry.
Bro, when you've been in the game that long, of course you're going to get played out.
I want these so bad. These have been a grill since a kid, but I'm gonna come clean. I just can't wear Jordans anymore. I love Jordans. I just can't wear them. These are hard. This is hard. I'm not gonna lie. Cream is still hard, just depending what you get. That's hard, but
I just wear it.
Right. I crop it.
You can crop that shit.
That's hard. What you gonna do with it?
I'm gonna take my jacket off, put it on, and put my jacket back on, put my shit up.
That's how you coming? I ain't gonna lie, this one of the best stores we've been in. Because they got everything. I mean, if niggas had a bigger bag, this store would be beautiful. Because these niggas got all the designers. That's hard. How much? Can you explain the allegations that are accused?
What? What happened?
The allegations about the pants. We gonna talk about them allegations?
Oh, yeah, he mad because I found some pants. I found some pants and I was about to give them to him. And then he's like, oh, they $10. I was like, oh, damn, never mind. Give me them bitches back.
I'm searching while your ass is over there joking around the whole time. And then next thing I know, I grabbed some pants. I'm like, damn, these $10. Let me go show them. Because I'm like, all right, I'm mostly happy with what I just found. Go show my niggas. The next thing I know, my niggas just staked me. They staked me and they took the bitches right off my shoulders.
So what you gonna do about it?
What I'm gonna do about
it? What you gonna do about it?
Lucky we in the middle of the store. He ain't trying to meet me outside. You know we in LA with
him. I will.
right, we just left out of round two. I really didn't find anything I liked. I basically was just seeing the same stuff. Like, all these stores be having the same stuff. I want to see something different. I want to see something exotic. We did go to this high-end thrift store, and that was exotic. Like, y'all saw the pieces. Y'all saw the raft. Y'all saw all that. If I don't find anything, I will be coming back for that Subi sweater, because that sweater was just too different.
I should get the melted Vans.
That's what you finna cop?
The melted Vans, yo.
Those exclusive. I ain't seen too many pair of those ones.
These only 400.
Cop. That's a steal.
I'm gonna have to cop these. Gotta get these.
Got to. That's a must. What else? McQueen stepping. What else?
Fuck it. Mm-hmm. I'm wearing these with the Rick Owen thongs. Fuck it.
It's time to go.
Y'all not hit. These bitches next to blow. Tell me next.
What are those?
Thank yous with the Dwayne Wade collab.
Put them back. Let me know if y'all rocking pants with the knee pads. I'm trying to pour some WAP, bruh. Pour me a four. Fuck is y'all talking about? Listen, don't drink lean. We drink soldier juice only. We don't drink lean. We pour fours of that soldier juice. You feel me? Lean is bad for you kids. Drink that soldier juice.
I'm gonna smack him with a bait.
What you finna do?
I'm gonna smack him with a bait. I'm begging on my fist like an 8-year-old nigga. Y'all fight in the store, bro.
I'm the type of nigga to get some shower shoes.
Let me see. Nigga, my heel will pop out the back of these. Just
that's why they're the shower shoes. What's good? Alright, right now we pulling up the Shane Gonzalez Rolling Loud party. About to get in here, see how it's looking. And yeah, let y'all see what's going on when we get inside. Alright, I just want to interrupt the vlog real quick and actually tell y'all about the party. First off, I wanted to give a huge shout out to my boy Alan for actually plugging us and telling us about the party. But it was actually a struggle to get into the party. You had to be on the list, which we were on the list. But the thing is, you got to be 21 or older to actually get in. And none of us besides Brody is 21. We tried to show them the fake COVID cards, but they wasn't having it. They was like, yeah, we see your name on the list, but we also need to see your ID because this doesn't prove your identity. So we was like, damn, what we about to do? Anywho, we end up finessing our way in. I ain't gonna tell y'all how we got in. Just shout out to the security guard. Then once we got in and once we got into the VIP section, that's when we saw Bloody Dior, Yee. SSG Kobe. Also, apparently some adult actresses was there. I didn't know who they are, but Lassie and Brody knew who they are. But I was going to question nothing. I was going to let them rock. You feel me? I do what I do. They do what they do. Skeet ended up pulling hella late to the event. Like, the event was almost over by the time he got there. But it was still cool meeting him and actually getting a chance to interact with him. Oh, and the next clip y'all about to see, these two niggas we met at the party, and they the funniest people I ever met. Like, one dude dead ass danced 6 miles on the dance floor, and I actually believed him, because when we was talking to him, it was dead ass smoke, like steam coming from this nigga's head.
6 miles on the dance floor.
In the Ricks. Yeah. In the Ricks, yeah. On the dance floor. Then the other dude, I think he was off of Percocet because I don't know what he was talking about. Bro had to pop a 30 because he was just rambling about nothing all night.
We got some Hermes right here. We got some Dior right here. We got some Montclair, bro. We got these pillows.
Where you get them pillows from?
Because I got a pillow from you.
How you get you the pillow?
We seen into the future, you feel me?
What year are you in?
Hey, bro, we really, on God, I heard trying to compete with nobody but my goddamn self. And if that ain't the real shit you ever heard, then what the fuck that is? On God. I swear to God, on everything I look.
He did say,
everything I look. Seven in a circle, bro. If you understand what I'm speaking, everything, and your language ain't translating right, bro, it's all good, because it must be to the left. It actually makes sense. What the fuck I'm saying? What's on your motherfucking platform, cuz? This is a
motherfucking real fucking shit, my nigga.
All right now we hiking to take some flicks. Yeah, really go here hiking in the ricks and a handmade rush.
Let me get some vlog
in your city. Hey,
on the 4K.
Let me get some pictures.
All right, if you made it to this point, I would like to say thank you for watching the vlog. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, and follow me on all socials. They will be linked in the description. And I just would like to say I'm sorry for the lack of content with this vlog. I am going to try to start vlogging more when I'm on these trips, but it's hard to vlog and experience it at the same time. But I'm going to try to get better at it for y'all. But anywho, I'm out. Thank you for watching. Peace.